Bush ready to be there? Scars, this territory goes uncharted. Pan.
Just good. Me. In a room sunk down, in a house, in a town, and I don't breathe. Though I never meant to let it get away from me. Now I'm too much to hold. Everybody has to get their hands on gold, and I want uncharted. IPM.
On today's Quest for the best trained pets in America, you submitted your videos and we've narrowed it down to three finalists.
They are Karen Wells and her dog Paul Newman from Craigsmore, New York, Corey Furstenberg and Kavik from Mitchellville, Iowa, and Brittany Imhoff and Pam Pan from Bowie, Maryland. Judges are Richard and Nicholas Olate, the father-son duo, whose dog act took home the $1 million prize from last season's America Got Talent. Good to see you guys.
Morning,
so what are you looking for in a great dog?
We look for, good energy, unique tricks, and just a dog that has fun. That's what's most important to us.
All right. Why don't we get right into it with Karen and Paul Newman. Let's see what you got, guys.
Look at those eyes.
Paul Newman.
Beautiful,
yep. Right? Come here. Can you get up? Can you push the cart? Push the cart. Come on. Good boy. Push the cart. Good boy.
All right.
Now, can you put this in the laundry basket for me? Ready, take. Put in the basket. Right there. Good boy.
All
Is
he a basset hound?
He is. He's a shelter dog. He was rescued by Mid-Atlantic Basset Hound Rescue.
He's beautiful.
Thank
Never
you so much.
What do you guys think? Nicholas, Richard?
I think he's good. Looks like he's having fun.
All right.
He's trying to sabotage.
Okay.
Sabotage.
Influencing the competition. Next, we've got Corey and your dog, Kavik. Kavik is your own personal waiter?
Yeah. Actually, as a matter of fact, we're going to show you a little something that we like to do for fun.
Okay.
Everybody back home loved it. So,
all right.
We're going to... He likes to grab beer from the fridge.
All know. Right. I've got to go.
All right.
Kavik, grab a brew. Grab a brew. Grab a brew. Grab a brew. Grab it. Good boy. Grab it. Grab
nothing for a cold one.
Oh, that's a good boy. Yeah, that's a good boy. All right, Kavik. Good boy.
Oh, that's a... There it is.
Wow. Doesn't Kavik get some?
No. Easy, Corey. What do you guys think?
I think it's good. I want a dog that brings me beer.
Who doesn't?
Excellent. Let's move on to our third. Brittany and Pan. Let's see what you got, Brittany.
All right.
Dramatic setup.
Come here. Sit. Wait. Ready. Ready.
Yes. Wow. Very impressive.
Wow.
Yeah.
Man. That's amazing.
That's fantastic. Wow.
Wow. Wait. You ready?
Oh,
who's ready?
Oh, there's more. Okay.
Okay, go. Go.
Now you're just showing off. Now you're just showing off.
Whoa.
Go. Go. Wow.
Wow.
Yes.
That's a little end zone dance.
Wait, there's more.
All right, gentlemen. Oh, there's more? Oh, my goodness.
I'm sorry.
Wow. It's
over
an hour
show. One more. Okay. All right, my man. Are you ready? He gets a little tired from all his chick training.
Sure. He does.
Sure.
So, are you ready? Ready? Go night-night.
All right. Well, guys, what do you say?
Gentlemen, you can confer. What do you think?
I like this dog. There's a lot of stuff that I haven't seen. I haven't seen the napkin thing. I haven't seen the blanket thing. So I personally like it.
Yeah, me too.
He also likes that dog.
That's the winner.
I think we have our winner.
And Pan, congratulations.
Yeah. Oh, high five. Wow. This dog's amazing. Man.
There's a prize.
And we've got the prize for you back here. We're going to present this after our commercial. Richard and Nicholas, thanks so much. We'll have more. This is today on NBC.